one thing that most of my male patients don't do from ages teenage to 95 is moisturize. And I used to be in the same boat. In fact, even today, sometimes the nurses complain that I don't moisturize enough. And I don't know why, but men don't like their hands to feel a little greasy. Perhaps we have to grasp the club in case the bear is coming up and we don't want it to slip out of our hand. But we need to moisturize. And just that one thing can really improve the quality of your skin.